folks, and welcome aboard to American Truck Simulator with your Aussie Don. G'day, mate. Thanks for joining us. If you're watching the premiere, do note it will be updated to HD quality, 1440p, 60 frames per second after the premiere. This one's a big one, ladies and gentlemen. We've got an absolute ripper for you guys. We're going from Salt Lake City to Truckee on this trip, ladies and gentlemen. It's going to be a big, big trip along the highway as we head towards California from Utah. All right, so we're rolling with a trucking company based out of Canberra. They do trips in Canberra, Melbourne, Wagga, Sydney. And I've recently seen this company here in Sydney, Australia, ladies and gentlemen. It'll be up on my shorts area. If it's not there yet, it will be posted within the next week as I'm gradually going to be posting up my latest round of my truck spotting over the coming days. So yeah, here in the month of March of 2024. So if you want to see real life trucks, go to our shorts area. I do truck spotting on there, as well as other great stuff. So we're rolling with the RTA paid mod K200, ladies and gentlemen, with the 2.3 variant, the one with mud flaps, and we have the Canberra mud flaps on this one. And this is the company known as TJS Country Express, ladies and gentlemen. They're a transport trucking company, transports goods all over here in the east coast of Australia. All right, so we hope you enjoyed the ride. This is a worldwide exclusive paint job at the time of doing this one. The paint job will become available for the trailer on the 1.1 update, the Godfather's SWR Trailers Paint Job Pack number 8. It is receiving an update. It will be releasing in the month of March. Link on the description will take you to all of our mods at the Godfather's Mods Company. That's my modding company that I do paint jobs for AI traffic, freight market, trucks and trailers. And also now I'm doing AI trucks as well, in combining those up into the freight market packs and the AI traffic packs. They will be getting updated and fixed throughout the year, the next months coming up. So do look out for future updates to my AI traffic and freight market packs as well, as we combo the trucks up with the already paint jobs that are on the trailers. So we hope you enjoy the ride. Don't forget, you need WinRAR Win 7. All you need is that to download my mods. They're 100% free to download. And download them, put them in your mods folder, go in the game, go to the mods area, turn them on, make sure you turn them on, and you're good to go. Right, so the SWR trailer is a Maxi Trans trailer. We got it in the belly deck B double format this time around. You can have this company with just the buck trailer skin for a single format. You could have it as a road train. Three trailers, four trailers, five trailers, you can have it as that as well. So your heart's desire, you can have that. We've got toolboxes also painted, and we've got the backs and roofs and everything all painted as well as options. So yeah, it's a fantastic combination. We've also got the Canberra logo on the sticker there, ladies and gentlemen, on the top there. You'll see that there is a sticker there. I am now worked out how to do the stickers for this Kenworth, so there you go. So not only mud flaps, we've got the stickers there as well. So we've got a bunch of amazing stickers that we are starting to do for our trucks. And do know this is the 2.3 variant of the Kenworth RTA mod truck. So if you haven't got the paid version, then I'm sadly have to say this paint job won't work, because I do note that the mud flap one, with people that leak this mod, unfortunately, which I have seen out there, don't have this variant. So yeah, unfortunately I have seen it out there, and I'm not somebody that's going to leak the mod out, because you know, I got respect for the company, the RTA Mods company, that takes a hard time and effort to put all these amazing tracks together, and when I appreciate their hard work continuing to update this amazing, amazing truck. Anyway,
what are we waiting for?
Let's get it up and running. Hope you enjoy the ride. We've got an absolute ripper. As I said, we're going the truckie, and it is a 952 kilometer trip. Thanks for your patience. I'd just like to give you the information before we get up and running. so you get a better understanding of what I do. And yeah, that's our description, and we hope you enjoy the ride. Hit that subscribe button today and join our family. If you'd like to leave a comment, all comments will be held to review. I'll only answer those that are appropriate enough. Thumbs up, thumbs down, whatever way suits me fine. Let's roll. you're enjoying the ride so far. We're coming into Renault, so we're not too far away to Truckee, our location. So we're going to location on the screen there, the Coolwit, in Truckee. So yeah, we're going through Renault now. Got some guardrails on board. It's a standard contract, non-water trucks contract. I hope you enjoyed it so far.
Keep left.
got this scanning thing up here. It's a typical Californian thing that is in American Truck Simulator. So yeah, we'll go in here and get scanned, and we'll be on our way. Our trip's just up here anyway. We're not too far away from it. Anything I would doubt. It's been a really exciting trip. A couple times I've almost rolled it, though. It's been a bit sketchy there in parts, but yeah, I really enjoyed this one, and I hope you have as well.
it's all over now.
Okay, here we are. We're at the location. We're gonna go and park her up. Been an honor and privilege, folks, bringing you this American Truck Simulator 149 action here in the month of March 2024. This gameplay has been recorded on the 6th of March 2024. And we encourage you to like and subscribe to Australia Worldwide Gaming today. Check out our playlist. It'll be in the bottom right-hand corner there, as well as three recent other American Truck Simulator gameplay videos. And we're always fresh with gameplay each week, so come and join us today. We'll see you next time on the roads of American Truck Simulator with your Aussie Don. Hooroo.